Onawa, I had
you in.
So you're Paxton Endron. You. You didn't just send one of your red talents.
That wasn't. But the last.
You've lost your mind. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Am I still your enemy, leader of the Red Talons?
Forgive me, Fianna warrior. I failed in my duty. I remained blind as Endrin used me to corrupt our guardian spirit.
What will become of him now?
He was gravely tainted by the worm, but will regain his strength in time and be reborn from his ashes. You will forever have the Red Talon's gratitude.
How was the worm able to reach Pachua?
My blind pride. I thought I was strong enough to withstand the worm on my own. But, as always, it was Pachua protecting me through our bond. He suffered the full extent of the worm's corruption. And through this same bond, I allowed the corruption that infected Pachua to cloud my mind. His rage became my own.
Your pack has suffered heavy losses, but Endrin's losses are heavier.
We shall finish what you have started. Our concerns must extend beyond our cairn. Leave without worry, Cahal. We shall purify this territory.
Maybe we'll meet again someday.
You will be welcome if you ever come this way again.
Time to meet up with Ava.